And I wanted to start right in here. Since God had laid it on my heart, I want the flood to start right here in Pleasant Grove. You better get ready. One man, he was praying, and he was praying for rain. And he had all the people to come to church, and the pastor had them all to come and said, I need you to come. We're going to pray for the rain to fall. They all came to church, and everybody got around the altar and sitting down, and everybody getting ready to pray. And he was up here just like me, and they was on the altar. And then he said to them, he said, I need all of y'all to go home. And they said, go home. He said, yeah, get out of here. Y'all come to pray for rain, but I ain't seen nobody bring an umbrella. Let me tell you right now, oh, y'all don't want to hear me. If you're praying for rain, you got to expect rain. See, if you're not expecting nothing, you don't get nothing. Expectation is the breeding ground for miracles. If you expect it, it will come. Whatever you expect in your life, that's what's going to happen in your life. You ain't expecting nothing, you don't get nothing. If you're expecting something, you will get something. If you came to church this morning expecting God to move, God will move. If you expect him to move right now, he will move. He said, you ain't got to go up to bring him down. You have to go down to bring him up. He said, the word is nigh thee, even in your mouth, the word of faith which we preach. You speak the word, I expect God to move.